Greatest wrestling match of all time. Randy Savage, Ricky Steamboat, WrestleMania 3.
Good pick.
That night, they had billed it as Hogan and Andre, but Randy and Ricky stole the show. 23 false finishes. Just the greatest match ever. Nobody, no two athletes will ever recreate something that good. And to me, I know there's thousands of great matches, and I've watched thousands of matches, and I've seen a lot of good ones, but nothing will ever be as good as that one.
Cool.